plays and misses.
Had a really good over there, a wicket maiden.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice four. Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here? Swings and misses.
Safely back, but you wouldn't want to make a habit of it.
Yep. I could watch that on replay all day. Textbook. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting.
Good effort, four runs. Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Morning, everybody. Good over. Nice bowling.
The pace bowler coming into the attack.
What? Yep.
No getting past that fielder.
This bowler really struggled compared to his usual standard in the first innings. Let's see if they can turn it around in the second. Bad ball, but great shot. Four runs. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Nice straight bat. Good defensive shot, no way through. Four runs added there, Sri Lanka, 1 for 39. And that's four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Sri Lanka are now 1 for 45.
Yep.
Full and dispatched well. Nice shot, four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Right there. Yep.
Nice save there.
That's cut off nicely.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Two runs off that delivery. Shot.
That's a great stroke. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
That's cut off and a boundary saved.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Bit expensive, that over. Sri Lanka, 1/65. Great shot. 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Into the 40s, this innings is shaping up well.
Times that one. Fielded well out in the deep.
Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
Oh, good shot. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well. And misses.
Sri Lanka had a good over there, taking the score to 1/83. England are the winners of that session for me, taking a wicket and cutting off the flow of runs.
No stopping that. 4 runs.
A fine 50 scored here. Sri Lanka moved their score to 1 for 96.
He's trapped in front there. That looked really close.
Sri Lanka ticking the score over well there, moving to 1 for 100 and...
Safely plays that along the ground.
Good return from the deep, and two runs added. Sri Lanka move on now to 1 for 105. Picked the length well and punches that away.
Got into position well there. Great shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Bowled, beaten all ends up. England have finally broken this partnership.